You don't need my change, man. But look at me. Ooh. Yo, shorty. Yo, can I holler at you real quick?
Met her on the corner of Gates and Bed-Stuy. It was only right that I approached and said hi, cause she looked like no other chick I ever saw. She was on her way coming up out the corner store. I asked, could I carry her bags and walk her home? I could tell she was new in New York, just from her tone, cause she wasn't that typical rude and ignorant, tea-sucking and eye-rolling, telling me leave alone. We dipped and we yapped, we chit and we chat about this and that and where she lived at. Yeah, this may sound kinda Wu-Tang Clan-ish, but this butter pecan honey was not Spanish. She lived like 3 blocks from my man in New York for 6 months, moved from Pakistan. Well, that explains the strange accent and the strange clothes and that cute little diamond in your nose. She said, I gotta wear this gear every Sunday, but you gotta see how I look come Monday. Word, meaning I could see you again, maybe give you a call, take you out on the weekend. She winked at me and kinda laughed, ripped a piece off the grocery bag and wrote a math. You can bet your last damn dollar that I'ma give you a call, Brooklyn Masala.
Mentally and sexual, can't forget how I met you.
Now every time I look at you, I see the most wonderful woman I ever met.
Can we walk and talk, share our worlds? I'm feeling you a whole lot more than most girls. If you give me the number, I'll holler. I wanna see you again, Brooklyn Masala. B to the K to the B to the K to the B to the K to the L to the Y to the N. Masala.
On our first date, knocked on the door around 8. When she came down, she smelled good and looked great. She had the tight Frankie B's on, white on white ones, a pink bubble goose and pink bubble gum. I'm like, damn. Even pink Chanel shades. Her long black hair was done up in box braids. She didn't have a Maybelline face, that was all dead. Instead, she had a red dot on her forehead. C-cups pumping, looking real ill. You wanna see Lord of the Rings or Kill Bill? She looked at me and said, neither one, cause there really ain't no black stars in neither one. So what you wanna do, girl? She kinda blushed and we settled on dinner for two with Justin. The food was good with no surprises, right. We had the barbecue shrimp as appetizers. We had the catfish main course, a few drinks, then out the front door like main sauce. We stepped out into the big city. She said the Times Square lights are so pretty. We caught a cab, back to the lab, stopped kissing long enough to pay the tab. She said, I think we got a nice future. That night, learned all about the Kama Sutra. Mama Sala.
Can we walk and talk, share our worlds? I'm feeling you a whole lot more than most girls. If you give me the number, I'll holler. I wanna see you again, Brooklyn Masala. B to the K to the B to the K to the B to the K to the L to the Y to the N. Masala.
Think I'm strong to feel you, just wanna let you know. One day you'll be mine and I just wanna let you go. Just wanna let you go. You're feeling me, I'm feeling you. You're feeling me, I'm feeling you. Might be falling in love, but I'm trying to take it slow. Trying to take it slow.
Thank you, madam, for this fascinating lesson in our cultural differences.
Truth is looking at a beautiful woman and saying yourself,